You don't always need a fancy camera to get a look like this. Here's this same shot on iPhone.